is it the clumpy way he walks?
What? Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no, or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, we always end up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as
sensitive and sweet.
That's nice.
So he's got a big sir open, so he's got a few claws.
Can you control your reindeer?
This thing with the reindeer,
it's a little outside in nature's law.
It's not about me,
so it's a bit of a big sir open.
About this, we've got a real actual problem here.
I'll say.
So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared,
or that he's socially inclined?
I guess he only likes to tickle mama.
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly fondness?
Or the way he covers up that he's the honest
fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't pay no rent.
She's a bit of a fixer-upper.
What way
to be the fiance and a wedding
and a whole thing will be fixed. We're not saying you can change him, because people don't really change. We're only saying that love, of course, is powerful and strange. People make bad choices.
Do you honor Tate Christoph to be your truly wedded?
What?
You're getting married.